to open a Georgia Seawall Hold the Drama doll. So, we're going to read the fun facts about JoJo. Her favorite color is pink sparkle. She has three dogs, including her lovable Yorkie Bobo. Her favorite food is ramen noodles. She was named after her grandma. JoJo played catch for her softball team when she was younger. JoJo has one brother. JoJo's favorite subject is math. JoJo likes to play the piano. So that's all. Now we're going to open the Hold the Drama doll of JoJo. So let's open it. So I might need some scissors. But I think I got this. Usually there's like lots of tape on these type of pieces. And let me know if you have like a JoJo doll. Which doll you have of JoJo, because it's like boomerang and then it's like kitty and candy store and there's like different ones. It's hard. Okay, I can do it. Starting to get her out, I touched her hair. Feels soft. So we're gonna rip it like this because there's like tape, so that's why it's hard. So we're almost done getting her out. Okay, got her out. So I just can't believe I have a JoJo doll. So she comes with a microphone included, and she has a little hairbrush that's very cute. So this is her microphone. It's like teal with a little handle for her to hold. And then she comes with a purple bow hairbrush. And now we're going to show you the actual JoJo. I pressed it. Sing with me on you later. And it's just so cool. I love it. So I'm going to go to the back, which has lots of stuff. Like, wow. The only way I can do this. So we're going to have to, like, peel this. Okay, there you go. I didn't have to peel it. So I'm getting her head out. So my least favorite part is when I have to go in the back for dolls and like having to take out like this stuff because there's like lots of stuff and you need tools. Like I need scissors. So I'm gonna get them, but not right now. Not right now. I need scissors! Okay, got that part out. This I need scissors, this I don't need scissors. Just need like a couple more parts and then we're gonna get it done. So, let's just take that part out. Okay, let's cut this part. There's like hot glue. So, I'm so excited. Here. And then there's like, put it in here. Whoa. I'm getting her hair out. She has rainbow hair, which is cool. Which I love it. It's pretty cute, right? And if you like the rainbow hair, give this a thumbs up. So there's this little rubber thing with the pretty. Oh. Okay, now I think it's time to take her out. So, the final last ribbon. Ready, set. There's like her neck, and there you go. Now she's out. We just need her hand. There you go. Her bow came out, so we're gonna put that in. We just need to take this section. So there's like some sort of plastic, like the plastic thing. So I'm like trying to get the closest to the plastic and kind of close to the bow to get it. Okay, that's perfect. That was perfect. So I did one, now there's one more. Okay, perfect. So this is the JoJo bow, and then this is like the back, like it's a hair clip, and it's very silky. Her hair, it's so silky. So let me show you her, but let me put in her bow. That's gonna look cuter. Not saying that it doesn't look cute, just like to make it amazing. Cause you know, she says like, she never has bows out of her hair. I think she doesn't have them when she's sleeping, but she's amazing. So, oh my gosh. Okay, so, gotta clip it in. It's not clipping. There you go. There. Amazing. There we go. Okay, let's fix it again because we need to have it a little more thicker. And that. Okay, there we go. Amazing. Okay, so now I can show you. Her jacket's part of her, so you can't take it off. She looks young, like 14 or 15. Her head won't stay up. Okay, there we go. There you go. So like the shirt and the jacket are together. So this actually an on and off switch where you can turn her off so she could stop singing. I'm gonna turn her off. Wait, what's this? There's two settings, which is an amazing. So she sings like a part of it, and then she sings another part. So I'm gonna play both of them. So let's play first one. Okay, it's ready. Okay, so let's have her get her microphone, because she is a star. So we're going to have brush her hair, get her ready. Which I think this is amazing. So, where's her? This microphone. I'm gonna put it in her hand. She's gonna sing Hold the Drama in her amazing bonnet. Or should it be in this one? I think this one. So, it's gonna look cute. There's a 2 7. Okay, and now there's another setting, which it seems like something else. It won't stay. And then her sneakers are like pink with a little heart around them. with the heart on the side. And then they're like, it's kind of like a little opening in the front. Like it's kind of like if it's peeling off. But it's, I like her shoes, they're pretty cute. And her leggings are like silver. And her jacket's pink glitter. And I love her hair, it looks like unicorns. And her brush she can use, which is cute. So, thank you guys for watching my JoJo video, and comment down below if you have a JoJo doll, and like if it's Boomerang, if it's like Hold the Drama, or if it's Kid in the Candy Store, or the Celebrate one, just like whichever you have. And make sure you give a thumbs up.